So today I got the fun job of unclogging a toilet. So I'm at Home Depot trying to get all the accessories. Wish me luck, guys. Alright guys, we're back home in one piece. We got a mega plunger. And we got some green goblin. And if nothing else works, we got an auger. I mean, we've tried everything, baking soda with vinegar, the whole method of using dish soap and hot water. Nothing's working, so let's try one of these things. Ladies, never buy yourselves one of these. These things suck. I know when you get a first house, you can't really get anything better, but there's better. So far the Drano thing didn't work, but we're gonna give this auger thing a try. Oh, man. Alright, I'm gonna shoot here. Works better, but I feel like the water line isn't where it's supposed to be. Bah! French fries! So I'm gonna let this green gobbler sit, and hopefully by the end of it, I will be saying, alright, alright, alright. So, after a long day of working on that toilet and figuring it out, by the way, if you ever need a plumber, you can call me now because I got the tools. Now it is time to enjoy Friday, enjoy the sun, have a beer, gonna have tacos tonight, and play with my kitty.